This is called the longest elevator ride ever. Here we go.